Today was a big day for Booker T. Washington High School in Norfolk. It celebrated 102 years by unveiling a Virginia historical highway marker. The school first opened its doors back in April 1917, but the history of the school actually dates all the way back to 1911. During that time, the Norfolk School Board endorsed 1 year of high school learning for Booker T. And in May 1914, Booker T. Washington High School was the first accredited public high school for African Americans.